And besides, they represent me, and they said that I'd be perfect for Miss Africa South. I'm not sure if that's the same as Miss South Africa. And reverse racists always say white women weaponize their tears. How can I weaponize this? How can this hurt you? Here. It's not a bullet. How am I weaponizing it? Anyway, I have a letter here in this book from B. So here goes. Dear niggas. Oh shit. How do I turn this off? No.
Another one.